Well, hello, good afternoon, everybody. We should be up and away in a few moments with our coverage, which I'm sure will be a fascinating game. There is an added sense of drama provided by the elements, actually. The rain has once more decided to appear at this most inopportune of moments, and it is heavy rain. It does not dampen the atmosphere. The turnout here is good, the noise is very good. It remains colourful, but it could be a problem for the players, because the pitch might very quickly turn heavy. We'll see as it all plays out over the next couple of hours here. The Giuseppe Meazza, this distinctive landmark of Milan, such a vast amphitheatre, it knows no rival here. The circumstances, you feel the rivalry.
Well, exhibition match sounds like an easy-ozy game of football, Peter, and a picture-perfect occasion until the word pride gets a mention. And it's likely to have quite a big say between teams that could easily be sucked into an excuse for another feud. Why let an exhibition match get in the way of that? So these two will be going at it very, very strongly.
So it's away we go then.
One of the...
Has a hit! Goal! PSV! Listen, it's a great start, but we've seen teams surprise themselves with early goals before and sit back. They've got to avoid that. And that's it. That was always inevitable. PSV take the lead, landing the first significant blow in what is certainly a significant contest.
I think for them to get the nose in front away from home is brilliant, but these home fans will demand a response.
It's Tadic! Oh, it's gone in! They have come roaring back!
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think, it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, you're pegged back again.
PSV seem happy to let their strikers roam out wide.
I wouldn't want that.
Well, that looks a foul. Yeah, referee's given it. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. Now the breakaway, and it's Huntelaar. Halfway through the first period, and it's looking quite a game here. Huntelaar. They could break here. He's got options out wide. Can he find a finish now? He's had a shot! Goal! Ajax! They've done it! It was coming! They have their reward!
Ajax are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Thank you. deserve great credit for turning things around, but they'll now need the defensive resilience to equal that attacking flair.
Aimed low and direct.
Blint.
The first half is done.
Oh, what a comeback. Something I didn't see that coming. More, I think, did many in this crowd.
And we are up to the break.
What a half. It's been pulsating and totally absorbing.
We're actually headed for a potential classic if this carries on. This is insanely good.
Ajax leading by one in a finely poised game.
It is intriguing to watch and could easily go either way.
Just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half.
That's offside.
Yes, it is.
It doesn't take much sometimes, Peter. He has to adjust a little mistimed run.
Flattened there.
Oh, he's got that all wrong, and it's a penalty.
And that is a huge moment in the context of the game.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
Time for a cool head, and that is precisely what he showed.
Well, that's the way to take a penalty. Stand up, pick your spot, blast it home.
So all square, and not for the first time.
Look, this is not for the faint-hearted, Peter. This is hard and fast football.
And it's Huntelaar. Now it's Huntelaar. Can he finish? Face to face with the keeper. It's good distance on it. Well, they've broken out here, and this could be the moment. Can he put it away? A great save, real class.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Away from immediate danger. Incoming cross. Boots it to safety. Lozano, Luke de Jong, well positioned to make that interception.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
The referee's awarded a free kick. And the shot! Goal! PSV! And the game is well and truly turned on its head. Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Oh, that's excellent composure, because the keeper put as much pressure on as he could by not committing sooner.
PSV get themselves into the lead.
I think what we've just seen is further evidence of their resilience and fantastic belief. I mean, they can always come through. Remarkable.
averted for now. Tadic is effectively being marked out of the game here.
Yeah, now that he scored, this defence is on high alert whenever he goes anywhere near the ball.
With time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box. If it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give themselves a chance.
Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. Ajax have thrown it away. It was in their grasp, and they let it go.